I know that you both despise me, but please, just leave the posters of Nico up.
You shouldn't even be speaking to us.
Yeah, just get lost, Sienna.
She's just a child.
Like Tom?
Don't think about me. Think about her. She is out there somewhere, totally vulnerable.
Is there any point in you trying to find her when you're about to go to prison? See, I am only thinking about her, not you.
Damn, give up on it.
No, you only have to call the police.
You have to talk to Tom.
Oh, it's over, all right? All your scheming, all your manipulation.
No, I saved your life. You owe me.
Just give it up, Sienna.
I have to find my daughter. Then you walk away from me.
Oh, hey. My spray. You took it?
Yeah. Well, we shouldn't leave things lying around, should you? Anyone could have picked this up.
Give me back. You are sick.
You're not going to die.
Leave it!
Get off me. Just leave it, yeah?
Taran!
Bloke's an idiot. No wonder you're looking elsewhere.
What?
We were talking about it the other day, weren't you?
Come on, Taran, let's just go.
Not when things are getting so interesting.
Sienna, stay away from us. Come on. Taran!
Look, I know what you're doing. Just lay off, all right?
Oh, you have got it bad, haven't you?
Leave Nancy alone.
I don't know what Nancy was getting so hot and bothered about.
Just the effect I have on women.
Do you, fancy a drink? I thought you could use a drink after all that drama. Nancy surprised me. She doesn't usually back down that quickly.
Oh, that's a decent vodka.
Well, making the most of my time before I'm locked up.
Locked up?
Yeah. Nancy has her way, then I'll never see my daughter again. So, what terrible things has she done to you?
Let me tell him.
I'm all ears.
Let's just say Nancy and me have an understanding.
Is that right?
Boys ran down below.
No, it's actually through the bedroom.
Adding yourself to my contacts. Or checking out a competition.
Haven't you heard? I'm mad, bad, and dangerous to know.
Somebody might have said something.
Rick, it's Nancy. I'm scared. I love Taran and I don't want him to find out. So I'm begging you, please don't tell him that we slept together.
I love Taran and I don't want him to find out. So I'm begging you, please don't tell him that we slept together.